What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
I heard this scourge came. Out of space.
What do we got here?
You want to good. I'm gonna need good. Good. I still don't have everything. You know, there's a better way to kill those things.
Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. Somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Yes.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Where the hell did I put that?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Something good in here?
Next!
Fortunate you came along. My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island. Nice fucking vacation, huh?
Thank you.
Kill them! We should keep moving.
Well, what do we got here?
Possible, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble. The helicopter crash was unfortunate. It is time we begin working on Plan B.
Normally, I would have called my comrades right after the crash to have them pick me up within a few hours, but my satellite phone was also unfortunately destroyed. I need you to go into the city, find my restaurant, Cafe Kiev, and tell Sergei there to give you a satellite phone. Bring it to me, and we will be off this piece of shit island in no time. Interested?
You got it.
Good. Good. Give him this ring. He'll know you came from me. Now go.
Thank you.
Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it, make it unstoppable. You up for that?
I'll do what I can.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.